Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, wouldn't you laugh? Or if you saw like your brother just like drunk on a treadmill?
No.
I mean, you rush like, oh, get off it, but you laugh.
I hope these are not so bad.
Tell us something, your mom.
Oh my god. Hello. Welcome to our mini series called Mastering the Dark Art of Intoxication. In this series, we're just going to talk a bit about drinking, how to do it safely, how to still have a laugh in the meantime. And today, me and my colleagues are going to be reacting to drunk videos on YouTube. So I'll press play on the first one, shall I? It's like midday as well, so this guy's like blackout drunk at like, the sun is up. Like, this can't be any later than like 3 p.m. And they're just laughing as well. The guys in the cars are just laughing. That's interesting, isn't it? Like, they've not offered to help or like made sure he's all right. He's literally fallen through a fence. They've not done anything. They've just kind of been like, they're just laughing at him, and they've put it on YouTube, which I don't know, speaks volumes, doesn't it really?
I just don't find these funny. Like, these are not funny for me. From the end.
I am not drunk.
Can you tell the time?
Yes. I am not drunk.
I just have a feeling it's proper staged. Oh my god.
But you're normal. Нормально все?
А?
Нормально, говорю, все?
А?
Рыбачишь?
А, рыбач.
Давай, рыбач. Клюет хоть?
Ага.
О, Бог.
О, нет. Это просто
But this is what gets
me, there's no reaction. Like, it's just
that
you have to be completely flat out, like, you've just taken offense at.
Is this what your parents sent you for uni for? Huh? I'm joking. I should not be saying that. Like, I've just seen various videos of students just going around and putting stuff in their mouths, like, please do not do that. It's COVID time. Do not get so drunk that you put random things and stuff it into your mouth. Do not do that. Very unhygienic.
He tasted his knob. That's not good. That's just not allowed.
Congratulating, mate.
I don't
do drugs. I'm against drugs. Breathalyzer, please.
Breathalyzer.
It's a radio, you
muppet.
It's not gonna breathalyze you.
God. Jeez. Have you ever been breathalyzed?
No.
No, I haven't.
No.
I haven't.
I think I'd be absolutely terrified.
Yeah. If I go through with a breathalyzer, I'd be like,
is it actually or is it a radio?
Also, imagine putting it out them. Like, oh, a radio in your mouth. That's nasty.
So much.
Yeah.
The sink has came off. She's getting drinks. That's like, I don't know if you ever booked an Airbnb, but it's like, the amount of fees you have to spend, it's easily like 400, 500 quid extra. And plus, as soon as you break something, adding bill on top of bill on top of bill. Can't never get too drunk at Airbnb. Not smart. Well, you need to earn it. If you can handle it, you can handle it. If you can't, you can't. See what happens. Nah, she's getting turned up. She can handle it. Respect.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully you don't end up on one of these compilations on the internet. Thousands of views, that really suck, or in a hospital or in jail. You know, leads there sometimes. Cheers.